Coming to you live from far, far away, it's Swamp Talk with Shrek and Donkey.
People are lining up at the annual Far, Far Away cooking competition to taste award-winning dishes like Three Little Pigs in a Blanket and Little Boy Blue Cheese and Crackers.
That's why Donkey and I are entering the competition with a batch of my cat hair and toenail cookies.
Blech, I didn't agree to cook your nasty crunch bars. Let's make my famous grasserole.
That's just hot grass.
Well, how about Chilean seagrass?
That's just wet grass. Why don't we compromise with a nice simple ogurt parfait? You can even put grass shavings on top.
Ooh, I like that. Sounds sophisticated.
We'll call it Shrunky Surprise.
And the secret ingredient is friendship.
Right. And poached toad eyeballs.
Wait. Don't forget to subscribe. If you do, I'll give you a headbutt. That's ogre for thank you.